Okay, now I'm going to the long Excel sheet. Let's see, this is the long Excel sheet. In this Excel sheet, how to select the printed area as well as how to insert or remove the printed remove the page breaks in the Excel sheet. In bottom right side corner, see the three different options. One is the normal, second one is the layout, third one is the preview of the page break. Just click the preview of the page break. Now we see the blue color line, vertical line as well as horizontal line. Just move the crusher to the blue line. The crusher will be changed as the arrow mark. That arrow mark can be moved left side as or right side. You will be adjust the vertical file of the Excel sheet, and then we going to the horizontal line. It will be move top or bottom. You will be adjust the line, and then click the horizontal line. It will also move bottom or down. Adjust the printed area as well as we can also insert the page break option in the page layout. Go to the page layout, see the page break breaks option. That will be display three different options. That mean insert the page break as well as remove the page break. By using this different option, we can use insert the page break as well as remove the page break. Thank you.